It all started one day after Tom heard about